My name is Hamdi Ashani. I work at Saha Global as the manager for service delivery. We have Cincinnati always recording early dry dugouts, and then it was a very big challenge for the community. We have water harvest coming to their aid by expanding their dugouts. This expansion is 3 times their original dugout size. Today we are here for reopening. We are into clean water. So we saw that people were very happy because they know that now they have water all year round, and then treatment process will go on for the whole year. And then they were extremely happy because it will help them have their time to themselves to do other things aside from trekking to search for water, and also help through school children stay in school because these children used to help them search for the water they had. This community and Saha as a whole is thanking Water Harvest for this opportunity granted to their community.
ko kwama sol din kem kana bi ko ma ye to ane to zuwa mo kana unti ye sahagulo fanama ka kana te ntab sonte zo to pure son ken sahagulo fanam sane de ban ka te nan ban sha'ata ta ma te pure son ken ba sane.